How are you?
Nice to meet you. I'm great.
Nice
how are you?
Nice to meet you. Hi.
How are you?
I'm great. Good to see
I'm
you.
I'm in Stockholm.
You're in Stockholm.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Love the outfit.
Thank you.
Gotta love the outfit.
Yours is great as well.
Thanks,
I love those
man.
Pants.
Oh, thank you.
They look
thank
comfy.
You. They are so comfortable.
Nice. Is it your first time?
Yes, it is. And it's lovely. I was just checking out the nature.
Uh-huh.
The flowers. Yeah, it's, we got them in Denmark
yeah,
as well.
They're coming, but...
They're coming?
It's a bit dark still. But
yeah. Oh, shit. Do you have a lot of bikes in Copenhagen?
In Copenhagen?
We do. That's a common transport.
Uh-huh.
I would say this is the nice part of... Or like the wealthy part of Stockholm,
mm-hmm.
Where you have the what do you call it, Royal Theater, Dramaten. I was in a play there.
Yeah,
that was the place when I was 10. Yeah.
So are you hungry?
I mean, yeah.
Good, because we have good hot dogs in this city.
We do too, but I want to try you guys.
Yeah, you call it.
Pølse?
Is that no? That's Norwegian, or is it?
Yeah, no, pølse. Det rigtig.
Pølse?
Yeah.
Because when I was in Copenhagen, I had this red hot dog.
Yeah,
it's like red.
Did you like it?
Yeah, it was cool.
Yeah. not better than yours.
No,
it was not.
Okay.
Do you like it?
I did.
Yeah.
Okay. I did. Oh, the one in Denmark?
Yeah, the red one.
Oh yeah. I mean, I think the brown one is better.
Okay.
That sounds wrong, but I mean, that is actually better than the red one.
Nybro Grillen.
Right on.
Hi.
I have my Danish friend here.
Hey, man.
He's gonna order in Swedish. Yeah.
Oh, yes.
So what do you want? What is your go-to hot dog?
My go-to hot dog, I mean, that would be a French hot dog, but is that a...
I hate French hot
Why?
Dog.
Why? It's like you get the both. It's
no,
like,
but the cream. I don't know. I don't like it.
But I mean, it's like you get both, and it's like easy. You can like go around. Like,
that's true. It's so easy.
It's
to
so
hold.
Easy. It's like
okay,
and you don't need to have the tray and
mm-hmm.
good for the environment. Man.
Okay.
You know.
Okay. So.
Okay. So French hot dog, so cooked. Okay. So how do you say it?
Kefran grillad French hot dog.
Kefran.
Kan jag få?
No. Kan jag få en grillad I baguettebröd?
Absolutely.
Oh, väldigt bra, väldigt bra. Tacka som bura, tacka.
Wait, so how do I say I want a boiled...
Pulsa.
Yeah, a boiled hot dog.
Jag kan kvar. Tänka mig.
Jag kan kvar tänka mig.
En kokt pulsa. Jag kan kvar tänka mig.
Jag kan kvar tänka mig.
En kokt pulsa.
Förstår du det? Oh, titta, he knows.
He knows what's up.
Danish.
He knows what's up.
All right. Wait, so you have to tell me about everything about the rain. How was it?
I mean, it was fun.
How long did you shoot for?
6-7 months.
Okay.
So it was a long period of time.
Wow, that's a lot.
Yeah, and I mean the most difficult thing was kind of like we had no idea what we went into.
Uh-huh.
We hadn't.
Same.
Yeah,
same.
But I mean, it was the first Scandinavian show, so we were like we had no idea, and I was just thrown into it. We had a long audition time.
Uh-huh.
I think it took 3 months.
Have you done a lot of acting like things before you got
not something that is as huge as
that's mine. Thank you very much.
Is that yours? That's how you like it.
Let's run. We don't need to pay.
Oh, the guy.
That's how we do it in Sweden.
Thank you.
We don't pay for stuff.
You just take it.
You just take it.
Okay, so That's a boiled one. You don't like it, and just regular, just with ketchup.
I just need to eat this.
Just like that.
Mm. This is the best.
Not like onions and...
I mean, I could do that, but I think this is...
This is better.
Yeah, it's simple and
okay.
Sweet.
All right.
So have you done a lot of things before?
I started when I was 12,
uh-huh.
But nothing as huge as this, of course.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
18.
And you're...
20.
20, okay. So.
Oh, I feel old.
Man, you are old. Like, I feel like 18, it just goes downwards.
I mean, I still feel like 18.
Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah. I feel like I'm 40 sometimes.
Uh-huh.
I party, like, never.
So Me too.
It's like...
I never party.
It's just like...
Dude,
staying
at
home.
Yeah, I feel like I'm 50 years old.
Exactly, man.
But I like it.
It's great.
Yeah.
Saves a lot of money.
True.
It's like, true. I don't need that. It's just
but tell me,
home.
You started when you were 14?
12.
12, okay.
Yes, so I started with theater as well. Mm-hmm. And then I did that one summer. It was like a whole summer. It's like a circus kind of thing.
Uh-huh.
Where it's like pretending, aha, and woohoo. And I always wanted to become an actor on screen. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, man.
Lovely.
We'll pay you later.
We'll pay you later. We'll come back after we eat this way over here. Way over there. Thank you.
Yeah. Let's sit down here.
Fit.
Okay, so you did that summer thing.
Yes. And after that, I thought that I wanted to be an actor on screen instead. Mm-hmm. So I did small roles growing up, and they kind of got bigger. And but this was actually my first leading role.
Oh, cool.
Besides the one I started with, uh-huh. that was kind of us also a leading theater thing. But I mean, it was crazy, and it
Dude,
was so
that's amazing.
It was so fun because I've been wanting to do that for my whole life. So I finally got the chance and. Had to work with incredible people and
yeah.
So I mean, it's crazy. Now we're doing a season 2.
Oh, you are?
Yes.
Wow.
Oh, we're actually done, and it's come
today.
It comes out soon.
Yeah, it comes out soon.
Man.
Great.
All right.
Hilton.
I'm gonna try this.
Yeah, try that.
Okay, okay.
The French. You gotta get the cream as well.
Oh.
Ah. If it's approved by the Danish.
Hang on.
Looks hot.
It was really hot.
That's approved.
It's approved.
That's approved.
Mm.
That's approved right here.
Mom.
You heard it here first. Mom,
Swedish hot dogs.
Hell yeah, man.
Yeah. That's great.
Okay, so I heard that you are doing, I checked your Instagram out, did some stalking. Checked
great.
Out that, my man.
Love that.
Checked out that you're an music artist as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's what I do with my time. Yeah, I've been doing music since I was 14.
Okay.
So, like professionally.
Yeah.
I was first in a band, but now I'm doing my own project. And yeah, man, it's just been going great.
And now you're doing a little acting and.
Yeah. I mean, this just happened. Yeah, I got a call from a girl that was doing putting me into. To the theater stuff when I was younger, and yeah, she called me in, and I mean, I've always had dreams about being an actor, but
music.
Yeah, okay. But music has been the main thing, and it's been the one I pursued.
Yeah.
But it's unbelievable to just be able to do this as well, and also it's just been so exciting because. This is not something that I usually do because I do music all the time. So it's been like a really fun journey and experience.
And something else, right?
I mean, yeah, it's different from,
it must be
from
different,
what I usually do. So yeah, it's been crazy, and I'm so honored to be on the show. And
welcome to the Netflix.
Well, I'm
family,
I'm
man.
In the Netflix gang.
Cheers, man.
Cheers, man.
All right. Okay, so do you then have like a guilty pleasure song or something like that?
My guilty pleasure song.
All right.
Is. It's Carly Rae Jepsen, I Really Like You. Have you heard that one?
Yep.
I really, 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 really like you. And I want you, do you want me, do you want me too? Hey. Did I say too much? Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Dude, I fucking
I
love
that
song.
I get that.
I
all
love
right.
that
song. I totally get that.
But I mean, I'm like standing in my kitchen and like singing that song.
Shower,
and like, yeah. Like,
but I mean, that's, I would be ashamed. Because that's actually like a great feeling good song.
Right. Yeah.
I mean,
what's yours? What's your guilty pleasure?
Okay. This is kind of.
Is this bad?
I hope that you're like right on, my man.
Uh huh.
But I'm also like you're like, yeah, all right.
Okay.
Okay. So, I don't know. Are you into memes?
Yeah.
All right.
Of course.
So there's this song.
Is it a meme song?
Kinda. So 2 years ago, I think, did my boo song.
People doing that.
So that's my guilty.
Oh, really?
Song. It's like.
But I mean, that's I like that because
okay.
It's an old school song.
Yeah.
And you know, you see people doing that.
Yeah. Oh,
how you do it? Oh, look at that. Oh, you know that wave.
I do it all the time, man. Every time it's like. Sometimes.
Wait, do you put that song on parties and go like, ooh. Oh, it's your guilty pleasure, so you wouldn't do that at a party?
I mean, I'm not going to say I've done that before, but I might.
Okay.
I might do this well tonight. I'm not sure. We got to figure that out. Just like,
let's get drinks tonight.
Okay, I'm going to watch the premiere. I'm going to wait for you to join in then.
Since you're only here for a day, I need to show you more of Stockholm.
Man.
Are you game?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Wow.
Let's show you some things.
All right, I saw the Acne studios over here.
Do you like Acne?
Let's go to Acne.
I too. And buy some expensive.